new business in town to help you fix things, but there's no Maytag repairman sitting around. Cynthia went out to find out what it's all about. Cynthia?
Well, Todd, if your fridge goes on the fritz, who are you going to call? A brand new company called Repair.com is trying to fix what's broken in the world of home repair here in Des Moines.
Jeff Stricker has been repairing appliances for years.
Take off my shoes here.
But this is his very first call for a brand new company in town.
It doesn't heat.
He's still working for Greens, but Repair.com is teaming up with local repairmen to help get the job done faster at the click of a mouse or a quick phone call.
We all have to pass like background checks, drug tests. So we've got to prove ourselves to Repair.com that we are dependable for them.
Paul Vogelsberg wasn't sure who to call when his dryer stopped drying.
Just Google who would fix something in Prairie City. Being out here, it's a little bit farther away from Des Moines, so not some places won't come out here.
Repair.com offered a flat rate with a one-year guarantee, promising to have the parts and assuring he wouldn't have to wait around all day, even throwing in a freebie to help the time pass.
What we'll do is give you a $10 gift certificate from Amazon so you can download a movie or a book or shop or do something to at least fill that time while you're waiting for the repair guy.
An Iowa guy who helped invent the Geek Squad helped create the .com, which is using Des Moines as a test market.
It actually is a great cross-representation of all America in terms of demographics and education and income. So we really thought that coming here, we would get a good idea how all of America would, how they would react to us.
If it catches on here, the company hopes to be fixing every appliance from dishwashers to microwaves all across the country.
Guys also have a 50% rule. They say they won't do a job if it would cost half of what you would have to pay to replace the appliance.